Now, Port Authority police say this man, meantime, is facing child endangerment charges after putting his hands on a boy at Newark Airport on Friday. Investigators say Sherwin Shayegan massaged, that is, a 14-year-old boy's back without permission at a luggage carousel. He then handed the boy a note with money that stated, "This is money for letting me give you a massage. Thank you." Investigators caught up with this man at a nearby hotel, discovered more notes, more money, and other alarming content.